Holdween! My love beams bright! My Holdween, my sweet, I'm here! I'm here! I even wrote you a poem, the kind you would... Are you here to steal Alduin from me? Oh, but of course. His handsome face is a sight to behold.
Troubles of the heart.
I'm merely a worm next to a flower such as he. My words have not captured his fancy. He is... immovable.
You chose the wrong words.
Listen to you. If you're such a poet, help me open the door to his heart.
Men are vain creatures. Sing of his strength and beauty. Compare him to a powerful mountain.
I shall try it your way, wordsmith. Holdween, your shoulders stand tall and hulking like the king of the hills. My lips long to be caressed by your forested beard. Ugh. I will wait forever, Holdween. Make me your ale muse, and together we'll froth with passion, ferment with love.
You seem an ill match for Alduin. You could find love elsewhere.
I refuse. Holdween's scent, the fermented hops on his breath. He's unmatched by any other stallion at the alehouse.
I'm sure. Good luck then, whoever you pursue. I've done all I can.
Will best me. Who's fool enough to try? Come on, you dry, dusty whelps! We'll drink! I've a thirst! Who'll come help me slake it? Table.
looking for treasure. He dove way down deep, but I can't see him anymore.
That lake goes deep.
Did you at least find the treasure?
Yes. Take this bracelet your father sought. By rights, it's yours.
Thank you, brave traveler. We knew you would find it.
And what about father? Did you find him?
This lake must serve as your father's grave now, but with this last gift, his memory survives.
You mean he drowned?
Where's the rest of your family?
Mother got sick and never got better, and now she is under the ground. There is no one else.
Rilda, remember? Father, sister, and Jorvik.
Sell that trinket for food. Then travel to Yond. Your father would wish that. Best not to draw attention here. Feel stronger already.
Focus now.
Keep our eyes open.
And they've left me a challenge.
Huh!
strangely marked artifact.
Layla, how are you holding up?
Not bad, actually. These anomalies feel second nature now.
Any ghosting effects? Double identity syndrome? Occipital shock signs?
Hey, you trying to freak me out? My God, just let me work.
That one-eyed wretch. He has taken our son, imprisoned him for invented crimes, and locked him away.
As he said he would, love. Do you not remember his threats? You should have been more careful.
Have we no power to stop him? To save our son? No recourse?
What can we say? And to whom? Must the world know about our children? Must your wife learn of us? Is that a risk you want to take?
I must do something. Anything.
All right, closing in on another one.
Sorry to freak you out earlier. It's just, the animus can be dangerous. Prolonged exposure is hard on a brain.
I know. I want to finish this.
Yes, definitely. Jump out whenever you feel worn down.
I got the data. Here it comes.